Siah Takan-e Pain. Siah Takan-e Pain, also romanized as Siah Takan-e Pain, is a village in Rahdar Rural District in the central district of Rudan County, Hormozgan Province, Iran. At the 2006 census, its population was 20 in 6 families.